Okay. I really wish that. I hope this footage is like lighter than how it looks on my. But I'm buying a camera. It's gonna be so pretty exciting. Okay, but I'm not gonna use those right offhand. My micellar water. Squares. Really like the way this look turned out. I'm gonna do it tomorrow when I go shopping. Take it off. Easy. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. This one off pretty quick. Okay, so I'm done with the water, because I usually just use it just to get my eye makeup off. Let's take another wipey. Here's my favorite. I'm gonna get some more tomorrow. And I'm gonna put some in the giveaway, a bag of these. Makeup's all off. Yeah. Perfect. So what I do now is Estee Lauder advanced time zone age reversing line eye cream. And I'm just going to do one more thing, and then I'm going to be done. Just doing the Revlon Age Defying Wrinkle Remedy Line Filler. I put one of these in the giveaway. I think this stuff is amazing. It really does. Like, fill your lines in. And you don't need very much. Plus, it's still like all this other parts all over your brush. So, if you use a brush, you can use a spongy. Whatever. Yeah. And that is how I take my makeup off. And because I don't really break out much. Like, this is like one little pimple that I usually get. Like, I don't break out crazy at all, like, ever. What I think I'll do is I'll put on this Mariposa lip crayon in pink. Voila, makeup off, face nice and clean, moisturized, everything is really, really good. And I should have put on this light because it makes such a big difference. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's how tired I am. That's my light and it's sitting right in front of me and I can see now everything. Okay, well, good night. And we will be seeing you tomorrow when I do a much, much better makeup tutorial. And I'm going to do an Easter like with some pinks and purples. So you got to stay tuned. You got to tune in tomorrow. And I'm going to go live on YouTube one of these days very soon. And we're going to do just a little chit-chat. Some Q's and A's. You know, so if you want to know anything about me, ask me questions. I'm here to answer any questions, makeup questions, anything. This week I'm getting the balm in the Balm of Your Hand palette. Like it's all that one in, like all those tiny little pans in one from the balm. I'm getting Lorac Pro palette. And I should be getting my Too Faced Boudoir Eyes palette, and what else are we getting? I should be getting a couple more things this week. I'm going to be putting in my Morphe brushes because there's 5 Morphe brushes this month for April. Gotta get them. So yeah, that's about it. And yeah, I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye.